neutral zone. It'll be Donaghy, and I believe that is Hope Hayes, the big 6'3", 210-pound defenseman for the Mavericks, who was supposed to be in Wichita last season. They settle in the neutral zone. Donaghy, a little bit smaller, catches a big right hand and now leans in and grabs the jersey, gets the helmet off of Hayes. They bear hug in the center circle. Donaghy's got his left arm grabbed by Colton Hayes. And then the referees step in and break that up pretty quickly.